That's what her father said to his young son.